Good morning students, welcome again. Today I am going to solve exercise 3 of class 6. Okay, here fourth number question says that determine each of the following products by suitable rearrangement. You have to do the rearrangement. It is not the proper arrangement. You have to find, you have to choose those numbers which makes the multiple of 10. It may be 10 or 100 or 1000 or 10,000. Okay? So first, if you multiply this both, then we can't find the multiples of 10. Okay? But if you multiply first 2 and 50, then the multiple become so easy. Okay, so first we will rearrange the given question. 2 multiply 50 first, then you can multiply third number. It becomes 100, and this is now you know the multiple of the zero number means factors of 10. So you can put 2 0 here only. This is 8. Okay. This type you can find those numbers whose product, whose multiple becomes the multiples of 10. So if you multiply this both number and this both, then we can find 625 multiply 8, then multiply 20 into 3. Okay, multiply now. 8 5 is 40, 8 2 is 16, and 4 20. We have to 8 6 is 48 and 2 15. Okay, and now 5 2 is 10 and 2 0 left. 2 0. And now 5 1 is 5 and 3 and 3 is 0. 2 6 0. Okay. First you have to rearrange the numbers, taking brackets and find the product. Okay. Same type you can do the rest questions. Now, fifth number question says that find each of the following products using distributive law. You know the distributive law? It is two types. Distributive law of multiplication over addition first. If there are three numbers, A into ABC, and the second is this is distributive law of multiplication over addition, and this is distributive law of multiplication over subtraction. And now the formula A into B first, and then plus A into C. Here A into B minus A into C. You have to use these two formulas, okay? But here you have to use the brain that if the given number is more than 100, then we can write 100 plus 5, okay? But this is 997. This is less than 1000, 3 less than 1000. So we can write this one 105, we can add 100 plus 5. Okay, here you have to choose those number, which is the number which is the near of 10 or 100 or 1000 or 10,000. which is near of 10 or 100 or 1000, this is. Okay, so we can write 997, that is 1000 minus 3. Okay, now you can use the distributive law of multiplication over addition. It is addition, so first number we will use the formula A into D means 740 multiply 100 and plus 740 multiply one time this one and again like this 740 multiply 5. Okay, now you can put 2 0 here and this is multiply 010, 5 for the 20, 5 means 7 the 35 and 2, 37. Okay, now you can add both 2 0, 2 0, 7 and 0, 7. Okay, 3 plus 4, 7. This is the answer. Okay, now here use this is the distributive law of multiplication over subtraction. This formula now multiply this both first 439 multiply 1000. And now you have to put the minus symbol and now again multiply this 439 multiply. Okay, this because you can put 3 0 only. Now 9 3 is 27 and 9 3 is 9 and 2 11 and 4 is 12 and 1. Okay, now subtract both 10 minus 7, 3, 9 minus 1, 8, 9 minus 3, 6, and that is 8. 8 minus 1, 7, and this is 2, 1. This is the answer. Okay. I hope you understood this one. Now you can solve the rest first. Now we solve the sixth number question. Find the product using distributive law. Okay, you know the distributive law. Same question. You have to solve the which number is nearest 10, 100, or 1000 or 10,000. That number you have to change. 9 we can write 10 minus 1. Okay, I use the distributive law of multiplication over subtraction. Now this two numbers A into B minus A into C. This is A, this is B, this is C. A multiply B first, then A multiply C. This becomes and this is okay. Now you can subtract 10 minus 6, 4, 5, that is 15 minus 7, 8. Now that is 6 minus 5, 1, and now 5 minus 3, 2. Okay, I hope you understood. Now you can solve the rest questions. I have taken now ninth number question. A car moves at uniform speed. Uniform speed means same speed of 75 km per hour. Means 1 hour it moves 75. 1 hour equal to 75 kilometer. Okay, so how much distance will cover in 98 hours? Since 1 hour the car covers in 1 hour, now in sentence we write since the car moves in 1 hour equal to 75 kilometer. Therefore, the car moves in 98 hours. So you can multiply kilometer into 98. Okay, so 75 and that is kilometer we can write here. 75 multiply 98, you can write 100 minus 2. Now A into B minus C. A into B minus C multiply 75 into 100, again 75 into 2. 75 and put 2 0 and this is 150. Now you can subtract. Okay, 5 that is 4 minus 1, 3. Okay, this kilometer. Okay, this kilometer. This time we will solve the rest question as a homework. Okay, and if you have any doubts, then you can pass the comments. Okay, have a good day. Bye.